I was horny once. They sent me to horny jail. The warden was very accommodating. But it didn't solve my issue, though.